This is Let's Talk Real Estate with Corina Cisneros on 101.5 WEEI Sports Radio Lakes Region. Once again, here's Corina.
And we're back. This time with Peggy Stokes, Certified Water Specialist with Secondwind Water Systems. How are you, Peggy?
Thanks, Corina. Thanks for having me.
I met Peggy about 4 years ago. I bought a house. The water quality was not that great. I spent a good amount of money, well spent, to make my water perfect for me and my family. And it's always a pleasure to have Peggy back to talk about water.
Thanks very much.
So we talked about getting the water out of the ground, which is more about quantity. Now we want to find out about the quality of the water. So how do people, Peggy, find out about their water quality?
Well, the best idea when you have a new well is to get a comprehensive lab test done. It tests for about 17 different parameters, including iron, like your house. And it also, you'll know then more about the health issues. In New Hampshire, we worry about arsenic, uranium, and radon.
Uranium sounds pretty scary. Arsenic, too.
Well, it's all very treatable. In terms of real estate, you can't walk away from a house that has arsenic in it because 40% of the wells in New Hampshire have some level of arsenic.
Oh, that's good to know. Okay. So let's say, so you start with a water test.
Mm-hmm.
All right. So today's technology allows you to get rid of those things before it comes into the house?
Yeah, it's very easily treatable. The decision for the homeowner is whether they want to treat the primary drinking and cooking water or the whole house. And we have options and different price points for all those.
All right. So how do you decide?
It's really very personal. It's up to the budget, the number of people in the house, the age of the people in the house. Sometimes people want to treat all the water in the house thinking that they have a two-year-old, and they don't want to say to that two-year-old, don't drink from the bathroom faucet. So in that case, they want to treat the whole house. So it's what we do is help people think about the different options and give them all the different prices and the cost for maintenance, and then they decide for themselves.
So give us some idea of price points.
Well, depending on the level of the issue, we could be at $1,000 to fix it up to, depending on the size of the house and the size of the problem, we have our average order size is going to be $3,000 or $4,000.
Okay. What is the typical issues that come up? You mentioned arsenic and uranium, but what are the other things that you see that, for example, in my house, You know, I understand I had a lot of iron. So what would have happened if I didn't treat that?
Well, the EPA recommendation for iron is 0.3 milligrams per liter.
And how much did I have?
I think it was about 9.
Oh, my God. So what would happen to the clothes in the washing machine?
There'd be no white laundry washed there. It would just turn brown. The fixtures would turn brown. It's bad for your hot water tank, your dishwasher. So the big investment is really to protect all the appliances in the house. Iron is what's called a secondary standard. It's not health-related, but it's terrible for the house and the appliances.
Which ones are the health-related ones?
Arsenic, uranium, radon, and bacteria, which the well driller will always test for bacteria.
Okay. Well, this is quite interesting. How does Secondwind figure out the solution?
Well, with a lab test in hand, knowing just some basics about the makeup of the house, how many bathrooms there are, how many people you intend to live there, we can give a couple of different solutions typically. As I said, different price points, different efficiencies, and, you know, different warranties.
So, Peggy, what are the most common solutions to treat water?
In New Hampshire, we have 10,000 customers in total. In our experience, we'll typically install a water softener for the iron, manganese, and hardness that come into the house. That's preceded by a sediment filter that a customer can change themselves. And then for drinking water, the gold standard is reverse osmosis. It will treat low levels of arsenic, uranium, as well as natural salts that are in the water that might make it taste bad.
What about radon?
for radon at most levels, radon is a gas that's in the water and will aerate the water. It's a big machine that goes in your basement. It's about the size of a washing machine. Will aerate the water and get rid of the radon gas.
It's been a pleasure, Peggy, to have you on the show.
I appreciate it.
I've known Peggy for more than 4 years. Secondwind Water Systems installed my system at my house. They're phenomenal. One of the things they do is that once they're done with the system, they take a picture of it so that if I have a problem and I call, somebody on the other end opens the picture of the setup and they tell me which lever to turn and troubleshoot this and that. And if I can't solve it, they come out and solve it for me. So thank you so much, Peggy.
You're very welcome.
Again, I'd love to have you on the show in the future. Will you come back?
Sure will. Thanks so much, Karina.
Okay. If you'd like to contact Peggy Stokes at Second Wind Water Systems, you can reach her at 603-491-6813. They cover the entire state of New Hampshire. Okay, it's time to take a break and hear from our sponsors. But first, breaking news, you can now subscribe to the podcast of this show on iTunes and Google Play and see our show on YouTube or on our Facebook page. We'll be right back with more on Let's Talk Real Estate after this on 101.5 WEEI Sports Radio Lakes Region.